I think I saw a game where Italic was also a water boy for the All Blacks, so it's going to be tight between me and him. But yeah, it was a good experience. Obviously, last year in the Currie Cup, I had a bit of experience with it, but this is a whole other level doing it for the Springboks. There's a lot of information coming into your ears, and you need to get it onto the field in a short and as sweet as possible, because it's not always the sweetest messages, but I'm joking. So no, it was good. It was a good experience, and I'm just so glad we got the result on the weekend.
Does it help you though, going into this week, having been in Salta, having heard the messages and watched close and line? So I know you're not playing, but does it help you going into this week?
Definitely, I think it helps being part of it as the water boy or the message carrier. You need to know the plan and understand the plan to relay messages, clear messages to the guys. So for me, I think it really will put me in good stead being involved there and knowing what the plan was, and going into this week knowing a little bit of what the Argentinians do and what their plan and their soul is. So yeah, definitely helped a bit, but like we said, we'll see this weekend what happens.